the side, at least an inch or two, and start rolling it and fold it to make a U shape. Now you got the body of the elephant. Now in making the face of the elephant, it's just like when you make the face of the rabbit. Just like what I've said, every room steward has a different style of making the towel animal. Now he's training in a different way. There you go. Don't forget to put the eyes.